happening.
I'm telling you this because you're way, way ahead in the game.
Okay.
And you hurt me, guys.
Why? What happened? No. No.
But it wasn't just you. I didn't know that the helmet that you used was motorcycle test. I didn't know how much stress to put on my neck.
Oh, no.
It had so much tension. Time hit this little thing. And he hit me. I was like, nah, I don't like it. My little punch. And I said, shit. I said, it still isn't overpowered. But whatever exit that you just gave me at that moment, I was like, God damn, man, if he hit my head was falling. A teaching headache.
Don't tell me that.
Could not help, nothing help. Why? But I never slept.
Yeah.
I kept my books 7 days straight, right? Out was rest and the tension that was here.
Yeah.
And the two girls that I was with last week with them.
Compound.
Yeah, I needed somebody to relax with. Mm-hmm. And I didn't have them because I was moving.
Yeah.
Right? And everybody was busy.
Yeah.
I needed to relax. I finally did that day from yesterday.
Good.
Where it just broke.
Yeah.
So now get into your shadow box.
Okay.
Go.